You never see the big things until it's too late. You open your eyes, and you're not the same person who went to sleep. I woke to the shouting of the soldiers. Everything ached. I had to vanish. Fast. There was a body in the living room. I checked that he was dead. Then I made sure of it. I used to feel safe in these streets, but Hextown was no place for a rogue triangle. There were soldiers right behind me. I had to push on. It never was going to be easy. Nothing is anymore.